This is the Delta Dolcevita Gallery ballpoint pen. It comes in a large cardboard box. We have the Delta logo on the top of the box lid with the Gallery logo as well. This box lid lifts off. Included with the pen is an additional refill for the pen. And then the pen sits in another box. It's encased with a plexiglass lid. The lid is held on with these two bolts. You can see they have the Delta logo on the top of the bolts. And then this plexiglass lid lifts off. And inside we have the Delta Gallery ballpoint pen. It's a pretty colorful pen. The main color is yellow, but it has these orange and black colors swirling throughout the resin of the pen. And it has gold colored accents. On the top of the cap, you can see the gold medallion with the Delta logo. And then it has a gold ring around the top of the pen with a gold clip, the traditional Dolcevita looking clip with the roller ball at the end. At the bottom of the cap, there's two bands, a thin gold band and a thicker gold band. You can see that thick gold band has decorative engravings that are raised off the cap of the pen. It's a nice look. Then at the bottom, you can see the number of the pen, as well as the top of the cap. We have the Gallery engraved and Delta Italy. Those are actually cut into the resin of the pen. Then at the bottom of the pen, small gold-colored band separating the grip section or the tip section with that same resin, and then the very tip of the pen, just a gold tip. This is a twist action ballpoint pen, so to activate the pen, you simply twist the cap. The pen will extend, the refill extends, twisted the opposite direction, that refill retracts. And then you can remove the refill by simply unscrewing the cap from the pen. It looks like a standard Parker style refill. It also comes with an additional refill that I showed. So you can use any Parker style refill to add ink to this pen once it runs out. Great looking pen. I really like the color and the design of it. Get your Delta Dolcevita Gallery ballpoint pen at penchalet.com.